So yes, my dear students, thank you for waiting. There is some technical issue, so it get disconnected. Okay, so thank you so much. Okay, ji, let's proceed on. Yes, chale. So I'm going to share the screen. Kindly give a thumbs up if you are able to see the questions. Okay, fine. So let's proceed on with all the questions one by one. The first question you have is, see, reading of the question carefully is very important. Fine. If you understand the question wrong, then obviously you will be confused between the answers. Yes, and especially in the MCQs. Okay. So here, what unit of measurement is used for mass in physics? Anji. Unit of measurement used for mass. Yes, Akshat. Yes.
Kilograms.
Kilogram. So the answer is kilogram. Okay, liter we use for what? Anji Madhav Sharma.
And volume.
Volume. Meter.
Length.
Distance है ना? And Kelvin?
Temperature.
And kilogram is used for mass. Okay, moving on with the next question. So I hope you have done it correct, everyone. Chale. Moving on with the next question. Finish the formula. Density is equal to mass divided by dash. Anyone else? Anji, Aniket, Madhuka. Yes, Arsh. Gagan, you can
say. Ma'am, density is equal to mass over volume.
Yes, density is equal to mass divided by. So your correct answer.
Volume.
Fine. Chal. Moving on. Okay, so the next question is, an aircraft travels 1000 meter in 4 seconds. What is its speed? Because you have given this for the first time, so the questions are so that you can manage it. Fine. And this is the numerical you have. So yes, Madhav Kapila. Hanji?
250 meter per second.
Very good. So how you have done that? If the same question comes in 2 marks or the writing portion, fine. Then how you will do? Speed is equal to distance over time. Very good, Arsh. Distance is how much? 1000. And time is how much? 4 seconds. So you are going to divide it. You will get the answer as 250 meter per second. Okay. Now the question can be changed. Values change ho sakti hai. Maybe here also the answer will be written as 250. But unit galat diya ho. Might be it is given as kilometer per hour. So only don't judge the answer by just looking at 250. See the units also. Got it? Okay. Another way of asking this question can be, it is given 1000 meter, it is given 4 seconds, but the answers which you are having are not in meter per second. Let's say they converted in kilometer per hour. So sare answers suppose kilometer per hour mein hai. So you have to convert meter into kilometer here, second into hour here, and then you have to find the correct answer. Got it? What I mean is that as per what is given in the question, you have to make the changes. Fine. Chale. Next question. Area under the speed time graph represent dash. Hanji Aniket, what do you have written better? Aniket.
Ma'am, I have just drawn graph and send.
नहीं, this is the MCQ बेटा, I'm asking about this. Aniket, side by side here.
Ma'am, I have written distance.
Distance, fine. Area under the speak time graph represents what? It represents distance. Any confusion to anyone in this question? Anyone? Any confusion in the question? Madhav Sharma, I guess all answers are correct, na? He is smiling a lot. Yes. 20 out of 20. Okay. Which of the following is a scalar quantity? So scalar quantity means the quantity having just the magnitude, no direction. And the Akshar.
Speed.
Speed. Very good. So they have written speed, displacement. Speed scalar है. देखो आपने speed answer check किया. Now it doesn't means कि you are not going to look onto the other options. There can be a twist into this. Okay? हाँ जी माधव शर्मा.
Ma'am, I have clicked on both A and B, speed and displacement.
बेटा displacement is a vector quantity. अगर distance दिया होता तो वो होना था scalar. Displacement क्या है? Shortest path, a shortest and a straight path. So there is a particular direction. So that is a vector quantity, है ना? ठीक है? Okay. Now suppose there is some change in the question. Let's say here it is written mass. Now they say that which of the following is the scalar quantity? अब क्या आंसर आना? अब क्या आंसर आएगा? हाँ जी माधव.
मैम बोथ ए एंड बी.
यस बोथ ए एंड बी. फाइन. बिकॉज देखो आपने क्या करना है, इट इज रिटन विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग इज अ स्केलर क्वांटिटी. ए ऑप्शन इज स्पीड, सो दैट इज अ स्केलर, सो यू आर जस्ट गोइंग टू टिक ऑन टू इट. नो, you will read all the four points first. Speed scalar hai, mass it's also a scalar, mass mein koi direction nahi hoti, weight mein direction hogi, mass mein direction. Mass means what? You are going to the shopkeeper and you are saying I need 2 kg rice, that's it, you have only told the magnitude. Fine, so there is no need of direction. You can't say 2 kg rice in the north direction or south direction, hai na? So it is a scalar quantity. Then velocity is a vector. So A and B both are scalar. Chali. Write three differences between speed and velocity. Hanji Madhav, what you are showing? Okay, differences, fine. Good. So you are going to read it. Ash Madhav, you are going to read it one by one. Fine. Yes, Akshat.
Can I tell the three of them?
Hanji, Hanji.
It's the mm, the speed is distance per unit
okay,
time.
Just one minute, Akshat. Okay, Akshat is going to tell all the three first. Then, if you have written something other than that, then you are going to speak that also. Let's see how many points we are going to have. Fine. Chali. Yes, Akshat.
Speed is distance per unit time and velocity is displacement per unit time. Speed is a scalar quantity and velocity is a vector quantity. Speed cannot be negative and velocity can be negative.
Speed can be, velocity cannot be. Speed scalar, velocity vector. Speed distance over time, velocity displacement over time. Okay, any point other than this? हाँ जी बच्चा, एनी पॉइंट? सो यू हैव रिटन दिस, Yes, Arshdeep, Arshpreet Kaur.
Ma'am, I have written the definition first. I have written speed. Speed is rate of change of position of any object of any object in any direction. It is speed. And velocity is the speed of an object in given direction.
Very well done. So you can say that speed, it can be in any of the direction. There is no particular direction with that. And velocity, a particular direction. Yes. So very well said. This can be the one another point. Fine. So we have 4 points right now. We got 4 points. So the fourth point Ash added is that in velocity, there exists a particular direction. In speed, there is no particular direction. Very good. Hanji Madhav Kapila, any other point? Okay, yes.
Ma'am, speed is scalar quantity and velocity is vector quantity.
Speed is a scalar. Madhav, this is already discussed, but speed is a scalar and velocity is a vector. Done. Any other point? Anyone?
Hanji Harsimran. Ma'am, speed can be neither zero nor negative, and the velocity can be positive,
very
negative,
well said.
And zero.
Very well said. Akshat, your point is also this? Any other point? Very good. Hanji?
Ma'am, area under speed time graph shows the distance.
Very good, very good. It shows the distance and the velocity time graph.
Time graph can show displacement.
Very well said. Theek hai ji? Chali. Let's move on to the next question. A train initially moving at 12 meter per second speeds up to 36 meter per second in 120 seconds. What is its acceleration? So you will be, theek hai Ash, done. So you will be having the formula, acceleration is equal to v minus u over t, that is the change in velocity over time. Okay, velocity kahan se kahan tak gayi hai? From 12 to 36. So what is the final? V means final, that is 36, minus u. U means initial, that is 12, divide by 120. So you have to solve it and you have to get the answer. Yes? Any confusion in the question? Theek hai ji. Kitna answer aaya Madhav? 0.12. Theek hai ji. Calculation check kar lena. Calculation I have to check. Haan ji Ash.
Ma'am, I have written the answer in fractions.
Kitna answer likha? 24 divided by
120.
To kitna answer aaya?
Ma'am, 0.2 aa raha hai, 1.2 nahi.
Madhav Kapila, 0.2 aa raha hai beta. Aapne kitna likha hai? Madhav Kapila. 0.12 नहीं आ रहा बेटा, 0.2 आ रहा है. चेक द कैलकुलेशन अगेन.
0.2 मीटर.
0.2 इज करेक्ट.
मैम, इट्स 0. मीटर पर सेकंड स्क्वायर.
यस, एक्सेलरेशन का यूनिट आप लिखोगे आगे मीटर पर सेकंड स्क्वायर.
स्क्वायर.
एंड बाय द वे, इफ यू हैव नॉट रिटन द यूनिट, योर मार्क्स विल बी डिडक्टेड बिकॉज़ इट इज अ 3 मार्क्स क्वेश्चन. So you will be getting the marks for writing the formula. You will be getting the marks for doing the calculations, getting the result. Plus you will also be getting the marks for writing the unit. And half mark to hai. Don't smile. That is a plus point also. Fine. And the Akshat. Theek hai beta. You have written 1/5. Okay. Chali. Can we move on with the next question? Okay, ji. So the next question, a car travel for 10 seconds at a steady speed. Theek hai? Okay, Arsh, I have seen your answer. Let's do it and you can check whether it is the same. Okay, मैंने देख लिया वैसे आपका आंसर. Arsh, आपका आंसर कुछ और आ रहा है. अक्षत का आंसर कुछ और. Arsh, show your notebook once again. Arsh ने कुछ और ग्राफ किया है, अक्षत ने कुछ और किया है. चलो लेट्स हरसिमरन. ओके माधव, आई एम नॉट एबल टू सी माधव शर्मा. ओके फाइन, ठीक है जी. चलिए लेट्स रीड एंड अंडरस्टैंड द क्वेश्चन वंस अगेन. लेट्स रीड द क्वेश्चन वंस अगेन. अ कार ट्रेवल्स फॉर 10 सेकेंड at a steady speed of 20 meter per second. Fine. Okay, first 10 second ke liye 20 speed rahi along the straight road. The traffic lights ahead change to red. The car slows down with a constant deceleration. To usme slow down hua, deceleration hui, matlab negative acceleration hui, so that it's halt after further 8 second. Halt means what? Stop. Fine. It comes to zero. कितने टाइम बाद जीरो पे आया? मतलब उसने ब्रेक लगाई उसके बाद 8 सेकेंड के बाद इट रीचेस टू जीरो. ड्रॉ द स्पीड टाइम ग्राफ टू रिप्रेजेंट द मोशन ऑफ द कार ड्यूरिंग द 18 सेकेंड्स. 18 सेकेंड्स कौन से हुए? पहले 10 सेकेंड और उसके बाद 8 सेकेंड्स. सो दिस इज गोइंग टू बी योर ग्राफ. आई एम गोइंग टू डू अ रफली पिक्चर ओवर हेयर, यू कैन मैच. So speed time graph, this side speed time obviously in the denominator, on the x axis because it is the independent quantity. So okay, this is the speed time graph. You are going to make the zero, let's say 2, 2 ka difference rakhte jao, 4, 6, 8, then 10, 12, 14, 16, and here you will be getting 18. Theek hai ji? So for the first 10 second, मतलब यहां तक, this is the 10th second. For the first 10 second, यहां पे let's say speed है 10 meter per second. Here you have the speed 20 meter per second. Okay, by the way, one more thing. Speed के साथ bracket में meter per second, time के साथ bracket में second. Okay, so for the 10 second, there is a steady speed of, मतलब 20 की स्पीड है टिल 10 सेकेंड्स ये. उसके बाद इट कम्स टू हॉल्ट आफ्टर 8, आफ्टर फर्दर 8 सेकेंड. यहां पे वो आके हॉल्ट पे आया. सो इट विल बी अ डिक्रीज लाइक दिस. सो दिस इज गोइंग टू बी अ ग्राफ. अक्षत गुड. हां जी अनिकेत, शो योर ग्राफ. अनिकेत प्लीज अनम्यूट.
Ma'am, which we have drawn now?
You have drawn it now?
Ma'am, I have drawn it first.
Okay, what you have drawn in the exam, is that this one or you have done something different?
Ma'am, I have done something different.
Can please show me that? Let me... Okay, now is it clear to you? Aniket?
Yes, ma'am.
Is it clear to you now?
Yes, ma'am.
Chalo, now what you are going to do is you are going to check the answer which you have written. PT mein jo aapne kiya hai usko ek baar dobara dekho ki kya mistake kari hai. Fine. If you feel that there is something which is not clear to you still, you can send me the pic and we are going to discuss that. Okay? Individually we are going to do the discussion. Fine? Okay, so the last question. Just a minute, just 1 minute, Madhav. Okay, how far will the bus travel? Time is given, speed is given, distance you have to find. So speed is equal to distance over time. Hai na? Time will be distance will be speed multiply by time. So multiply karke 15 multiply by 30 you will get the answer. Okay, the last is ice cube has the dimensions 8, 8.4, 5.5, mass 340. Calculate the volume and density. ये बता दो कैसे किया. The last question, then we end the class. हाँ जी माधव शर्मा.
Ma'am, I have first done find the volume, length into breadth into height.
कैसे किया? 8 multiply by 8.4 multiply by 5.5 है ना?
मैं yes 3.
और end में centimeter cube लिखा.
मैं yes.
Okay, because you will be getting the marks for writing the correct unit also. क्योंकि volume पूछा है, so correct unit is mandatory. Fine. चले. After that density.
Then distance formula is ma'am mass over volume.
On to the correct values, that dotted line is so that there will be no mistake. आपने तो करे graph के ऊपर होगा, तो फिर there is no chance of any mistake है ना, so no issues. चलिए, God bless you all. I hope all is clear about your periodic test. Any confusion? Any? हाँ जी अक्षत, you raise your hand. Any doubt? हाँ जी, please unmute.
Ma'am, I have sent you the pic of graph on WhatsApp. Can you please check?
हाँ जी बेटा. ओके हाँ जी, इज दिस इज करेक्ट बेटा? ठीक है अक्षत. चलिए, थैंक यू सो मच. टेक केयर ऑफ योर सेल्फ. यू विल गेट द रिजल्ट ऑल्सो. आई गेस यू ऑल गॉट द रिजल्ट. पता लग गया किसने क्या क्या किया है ना. So, okay, God bless you. Take care of yourself. Bye-bye. Stay safe.